1 Corinthians 12, verse 8 to 10.
To one there is given through the Spirit the message of wisdom, to another the message of knowledge by means of the same Spirit. Another distinct.